It's easy to customize Maxthon browser. We recommend you log into your passport account first. Then, all changes you make to the browser interface will be stored safely, and if you open it again, will appear exactly as specified before. Go to Customize UI. You can choose from many options. You can choose which user interface components you'd like to be visible in your browser. In general, you can choose to display all browser components or none. Choose Sidebar, and the sidebar appears on the left of the browser window. Choose Favorites bar. Choose Search box, and it appears to the right of the browser address bar. And choose Quick Tools. You can also add or remove the most common navigation buttons, such as the Home, Undo, and History button. Quick Tools can be customized separately. Add or remove those tools you feel most useful and needed. The sidebar can be customized as well. Choose if you want to easily access your favorites, the download manager, feed reader, and the online notepad. If you click on the Options button in the Maxthon browser menu, you find even more options to customize Maxthon browser and make it yours. Here you can customize your browsing experience, customize your built-in browser tools, and even customize mouse gestures and shortcut keys. Additionally, it's simple to configure your browser's quick access page with a mouse click. Click on the Configure button, choose a background image or a background color, and uncheck Hide Quick Access. Maxthon is the browser you can customize most. It lets you decide what's best for you.